I've got to get my girls out of here.